halfway?
Right on. Good morning, Mr. T.
Morning, Walter.
Morning, T.
What's happening, Jim?
You got it, babe. Listen, there was a couple of phone calls, and I told him to call back. And this dude here is from Texas, man, and he wants to shoot you a game. And they call him Texas Blood.
Sure, if he's got the bread.
Shit, don't try to psych me, man. I've been there.
I said I'd play you. I didn't say I'd talk to you. Let's get it on. Give me a stick off the wall, Jim.
Hello.
Go ahead and flip for the break.
No, you go right ahead.
All right. How much? 100?
Shoot. You can afford it, can't you, my man?
Is the elephant heavy? It's pig pork. Then it won't hurt me.
Hello.
I'll call my balls, give you a little advantage. Strike. $14 decided. You say you like the kid?
No.
I got trouble, Mr. T. What kind, Sam?
What, brother?
They got him in jail again. For what?
Burglary.
With a gun?
Stand in the corner.
Yes. Fool wouldn't use his head. You don't need me, man. You need a bail bondsman.
Can't get nobody to go bond for him. I know he ran out one time, Mr. T.
He ran out more than once, Sam, and you know it. Don't jive me.
That's why I come to you, Mr. T. He wouldn't run out on you.
He'd skip on me, I'd feed him to the dogs.
Yeah, you know that, Mr. T.
13 ball inside.
Your shot, T, now.
What about him, Mr. T?
Not for him, Sam, for you. Call Cappy Schneider, tell him I said it's okay.
Thank you. Thank you, Mr. T.
Hey, listen. You tell that little punk if he even thinks about leaving town, I'll break both his legs. Dig?
You know that, Mr. T. But I'll tell it to him again.
Big T is going to take him.
Deuce ball in the corner.
Seven ball.
This is turkey.
Three ball in the corner.
You gotta stand behind that line. You cute. No, baby, not on this side of town.
Seven ball.
Where are you going, man?
Where you wanted at, mother?
Off two cushions in the side pocket, big man.
Hey, not everybody.
Ace ball, same way.
Lock up.
Eight ball in the corner.
Game. See what? Texas turkey bleeding. There's your money, baby.
Right. Go again. This time for five.
Mm-hmm.
All right, three stripes, two solids, and the eight ball. You break, take the solids.
Rack them up.
Hello.
Six ball in the corner.
You know he's good.
You know what I mean?
He ain't got no cool.
Then he's not good, Jim.
Did you hear about the Walker baby?
No, what about it?
Well, a baby's only three. And she was coming down the steps of that apartment building they live in. She bumped the railing went, the baby went. And you know, that building, man, has been in such ridiculous shape for about 20 years or more. And the Walkers don't have any money. And it's just a terrible thing.
I can take it, Jim. Who's building?
I don't know whose building it is.
Find out who's building and find out what hospital the baby's in, too.
Well, I know the hospital the baby's in. It's the Queen of Angels Hospital.
Okay, find out who's building.
Okay.
Seven ball across quantity. Whoa, I took a little blow. Eight ball in the corner. Be more careful.
Oh, yeah.
He scratched?
Hell yeah.
Wanna go again?
See, the company that owns that apartment building where the baby fell down is called Sangree Management. And this is the address. Is it okay I tell Mrs. Walker not to worry no more?
Okay.
Hey, T. We'd like to talk to you. Come on.
Oh, here he comes. Take care of you, Mr. T.
Peace and power.